Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for.
Commander Shepard uncovered the truth.
And still it's not enough.
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack.
But they're sending him to fight Geth. Geth. We both know they're not the real
threat.
The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow him. He's a hero, a bloody icon. But he's just one man. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
Disengaging FTL drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
3 ships went missing here in the past month. Something happened to them.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
Cruiser is changing course. Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly...
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers! Kinetic barriers down. Multiple hull breaches. Weapons offline. Somebody get that fire out.
Shepard.
Distress beacon is ready for launch.
Will the Alliance get here in time?
I'm not doing this just so they can find our frozen corpses. Get everyone onto the escape shuttle.
Joker's still in the cockpit. He won't evacuate. I'm not leaving either.
Get to the damn shuttle! I'll haul Joker's crippled ass out of here. Get the hell out of here!
Everybody in! Go, go, go!
Thank you. Come on, Joker. We have to get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's dead. Just like us, we don't get the hell out of here.
No, we just have to... Oh, no.
Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
Something's wrong.
He's reacting to outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings. My God, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. That's pushing into the red zone. It's
another
not working.
Dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost him.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.